Hello guys, me Carlos, I'm Car 95, and welcome to another edition of Forza Horizon 5 campaign mode. So, in this video, you're going to find me doing a bunch of races, including the Horizon Baja Scramble Race, and also, I will be doing some barns finding of some classic cars that you'll see in the video, and then also the purchasing of a new house once again. So there's basically around 7 to 8 houses throughout the game, and it's an open world, so I should take my time and just, you know, as long as I win races, you know, those purchasing in the houses will come real quick. So, and as you can see in the video, the ones in purple, the purple circles, those are where you find the barn finds, to be honest. So, yeah, that's where it's located exactly, to pinpoint the GIS system, like geographical, yeah, like a GPS system. So let's see what I'm gonna do. It's the La Cabana house that I purchased. Well, so first I bought the Buena Esperanza house. Now it's the La Cabana. Yeah, I've been purchasing a lot of houses lately in the game. And just to let you guys know, I'm taking a break from Forza Horizon 5, so, spoiler alert, the next time I might play this game is when they have some DLCs coming up in the springtime or summertime, to be honest, and I hope they bring some, like they already did Hot Wheels, they already did Legos, I don't know what's next for their mission to make Forza Horizon 5 a great game, but a more relaxing game for people that really enjoy this series and really want more out of it. So I don't know why I'm pausing. Maybe because when I was doing something on my cell phone, I said, oh, yeah, to figure out what my next agenda is. So, since the video is around 30 to 35 minutes, I'll stop here. If you guys want to watch a little bit more of this, go right ahead. I don't have actual chapter timestamps for you to see which videos are interesting, including the purchasing of the house, the barn find, you name it. Yeah, that's why I was pausing, trying to find the barn find. So, tell me about it. So, I'm AK Epicard 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.
You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
It's a Renault Quatrelle. That makes sense. In the 60s, there was a ban on imports, so the government allowed them to be built here. Gracias for finding it.
I'll get it running. Shouldn't take long. These things are indestructible. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left.
yards. Turn left. Recalculating route. Yards. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Alan, that's a clean sweep on all our main festivals. Take a second to enjoy it. Okay, enough enjoying. Back on the road now. Come on. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Pool, beach views, lots of rooms. Lindo. And don't worry, the garage is big too, I checked. Felicidades! Now, do we lay around on the beach or get back on the road? Great purchase, my friend! Here's the keys.
400 yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
mystery racer tearing up Horizon Street scene. Ha! It's you, obviously. Sometimes I miss being underground.
Hey, superstar! Quit showing off and come collect this Renault before I take it for a spin.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
I've seen pictures of these things. Not so much now, but they used to be everywhere. Get this, they were even used as ambulancias.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Bringing a British legend to Mexico and then chucking it off them.
You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95, you'll have a great day, and peace out.